In shorts, which aggregates news in just about 60 words, is all set to go global. CNBC TV 18's Aditya Charlie and Arundhati Ramanan look at what the company has achieved in 2 years and where it's headed.
23-year-old Azhar Iqbal is the CEO of Noida-based InShots, which doles out cross-category news in a 60-word format. An IIT Delhi dropout, Azhar co-founded InShots in 2013 as a Facebook page along with IIT dropouts Deepak Perkayasta and Anunay Arunav. Today, InShots is the highest-rated news app on Google Play Store with over 1 million downloads, and investors are lining up. Tiger Global Management, which has backed unicorns like Flipkart, Freshdesk, and Ola, jumped in with $20 million last year, and this laid the groundwork for InShots to ready itself to expand into developed markets like the US.
A lot of our users, the way we look at it is, our product could be an extremely useful product for the developed markets, because our product is about speed, about short of time. People in the developed market, the way we look at it is, are extremely short of time. So definitely, I think a market like US could be a potential market, could be a big potential market.
But a new market does not mean relocating an existing team or creating a new one.
Everything can be done. That's the beauty of internet and business. The way we look at it is, in our case, we are an aggregator. We have partnership with all the media companies out there. We will have partnership with the media companies. We'll just take content from them, write the summaries and publish it. So we can do all here. We'll just have to have a small team there just for the business development and all. But the entirety of editorial team will be.
In short, if you'll pardon the pun, the news aggregator business is booming and InShots is in it for the long haul. With Aditya Charlie in Bengaluru, in Mumbai, Arundhati Ramanan.